The United States and South Korea have teamed up for a combined amphibious drill. The training is part of the annual joint U.S.-South Korea exercise called Full Eagle. 1,500 U.S. Marines and 2,000 South Korean Marines took part in the drill about 230 miles southeast of Seoul, South Korea. The exercise is designed to test and increase the efficiency of amphibious warfare techniques. American and South Korean naval vessels were used, as well as MV-22 Osprey aircraft, South Korean helicopters, landing vehicles, and F-28 fighters. Full Eagle is a two-month-long exercise that began in March. The Pentagon says the focus of the military drills is to show South Korea the U.S. is deeply committed to our alliance with them.
Pentagon officials say two F-22 Raptors that deployed to Osan Air Base in the Republic of Korea on Sunday were sent to take part in a military exercise. Pentagon Press Secretary George Little said Monday the Raptors flew from Kadena Air Base in Japan to the ROK to participate in the two-month-long Full Eagle exercise, which began March 1st. It's the fourth time F-22s have deployed to the ROK. Pentagon officials say the fighters are one of many capabilities available for the defense of South Korea.
This one here is a 22.
Yeah, this is what we're just looking at.